Hey guys, this is winter, cold winter, cold breeze of air. The things in sore jigging in Greece, in Mediterranean in general, are not very good. Sometimes you cast hours for nothing, and sometimes you cast hours for one single fish. This day is one of them. Since it's not the light is very limited today, I'm going to focus and use jigs with a glow, like zebra glow and pink glow dot. Days like this, they are very effective.
What the hell was that like?
This is dinner. The place I am today, it's from one side almost 60 meters with a good cast, and on the other side is 30. But the problem is the tides, the currents. The currents are extremely strong. And it's not possible to have a good action with less than 120 gram jigs. This is why I'm telling you guys that there is no jig weight limit. You don't put big jigs for big fish. You put big jigs to be able to fish in the very strong situations and conditions. Okay, try to understand that. Big and heavy jigs are essential. You must learn how to use them. I know it's very tiring, but you have to learn how to use them. Otherwise, if you cast here an 80 or a 100 gram jig, you don't get a strike. You don't even, it's very hard even to reach the bottom, or it takes too long to reach the bottom. So, heavy jigs. 300 meters? Yes. And very late. Then very late. Yes. Yes. I was telling before to Ninos that it's a. Oh, he got a fucking fish, and he's lost it, because he didn't hook. point him like that. You idiot. You have to hook or change hooks. I don't have many. I have a. Oh. No! Ha! This is double H, bitch! I don't believe it! It's very high now. It's strange. A very big one. Wow. Wow. Come on! Are you coming? Come to bring, to lift.
Can I?
Yes. Oh. Don't worry.
Keep strong. Keep your time. Keep your time. One is completely dead. Then we go right this way. It's a big fish.
Come on!
Hey, you see the form?
I know!
I mean, you see the form and it's gonna deoxygenate.
I don't want to get unhooked, you know?
I don't think so.
Come on. Okay, both hooks inside. Can you go and get it? Oh. Shit. Okay. Whoa. Whoa. Go get it. Yes. Bring it up. Oh, ho, ho. A fucking big one, huh?
A very big fish.
Shit.
There are the fatina letterati.
Okay. Hey guys, that was a really, really nice fight. That's a nice fish, very big for its species, and really gave me the perfect way to end this day. Thank you for being with me, and I hope that I will keep you updated with lots of more pieces. Stay tuned and stay savage.